move.
Please unjumble the word in the second line. Pa.
Pa.
Please unjumble the word in the second line.
You are one. Done.
It means that they are closely together. Can someone read my definition? MJ?
They closely together.
Can someone define free? In you, Norman? Free means not to look after you. Free. Can someone read my definition?
Eucharist.
So, di marunong magbasa, please read, tapos unattached and not attached yung nando.
Sorry.
Sino nagbasa?
Not.
Sabi, ani, unattached yung nando. Yes, okay, go.
Next, we'll name five ways to think. Does someone
part
know how to play the farmer's thing?
Yes.
Can someone decipher the first line? You are Maria.
Particle is a very small piece of
okay. Can someone read my definition? MJ. So can someone define my second word? Not artificial.
Natural.
Other than. Somewhat close.
Something, it is the behavior of it.
Correct. But so
nature, basic features of something or seen as characteristic.
Miki, bakit tumayo ka? Ikaw ba yung supersosa? Nanay mo, tatay mo? Supersosa, dilig na dilig ko.
Tapos sneaky, ma'am.
So, what do you think is our topic for today?
Nature.
Can someone rearrange the racial canary?
Sir, it's particle nature of life.
Correct!
Kaya ako buhay ng dugo ko siya.
So to further understand our topic for today, we will have an activity. And before that, I will show you some picture of the three phases of matter. One, this is group one, group two, group three, and group four. Please observe the picture. What are labeled in the picture, class? So can someone describe the particle arrangement of solid relative to the picture? You are Dane.
The molecules are arranged within each other, but not yet.
Describe the particulate arrangement of liquid relative to the picture. You are Mariette.
The particles of the liquid in the picture are somewhat loose or
scattered.
How about gas? You are Mariette.
The particles in the third picture show that the particles are free moving and it is not attached to each other.
Okay. So to further understand the topic for today, we will have a manipulative activity.
Number four, take a plunger of history all the way to the end of the tree. directly. What happened to the water when poured to the shaped container? Number 4, what do you think is the arrangement of water particles in this setup? Number 5, what do you feel as you push the plunger? Number 6, can you push the plunger all the way through the sink while your thumb presses on the tip of the plunger? Number 7, are there any difference for what you have felt when you have pushed the plunger with air in the water?
The 5 minutes starts now.
Careful.
Number two,
what happened
to the water when it
followed
the ship?
Ay, baby.
sige, sa arrangement of all the particles in the set.
With the air.
Sige na nga, air.
Please put my pants to finish your work.
And, ano,
and? Harder.
Harder. Tama. Saan? Sa baba?
Time is up! Please post your work!
Baba.
One! Two! Three!
Thank you.
can someone read?
The particles of the sugar is like
stone.
So, dali nga, gano'ng karaming stone ba ang ginamit? Iba isa lang na stone? Matoy lang yan. Do you think stone is the same as sugar?
No.
Small particles.
Stop.